For a vast majority of people, life is a losing, pathetic battle. Without a meaningful education and vocational skills, people are simply groping in the dark, not knowing what next. What can be done? Is there a way out? What is the answer? Shramik Vidyapeeth, established in 1967 at Varli in Mumbai, is a ray of hope for this unprivileged population. A polyvalent adult education center was established by the Government of India with the support and guidance of the UNESCO to impart non-formal and a meaningful education at Varli in Mumbai. Shramik Vidyapeeth is a registered institute with an autonomous board of management. Barrister M.G. Mane is the chairperson. The financial support comes from the Ministry of HRD, Government of India, and guidance from the Directorate of Adult Education, New Delhi. Those deprived of education for a number of reasons can realize their dream through the programs of the Vidyapeeth. A variety of programs are conducted here at a nominal cost. From basic literacy to computers, a wide range of part-time need-based programs are arranged by the institute. Gas welding, radio repairs, sewing machine repairs, screen printing, textile designing, carpentry, wireman and electrician courses, Rexine work, photography, video shooting, and motor winding are some out of the 50 different programs. With the 21st century almost on the horizon, and with rapid gallops of science and technology, the new generation has to equip itself with the knowledge of computers. In 1994, Shramik Vidyapeeth has added a computer division with the latest software. Access to these programs like Introduction to Computers, Fox Pro Programming, Microsoft Office, Desktop Publishing, and Multimedia are in progress. Singular features of these courses are of more value. Courses are conducted on part-time basis of duration not exceeding 3 hours a day. There is no fixed eligibility for admission, and more stress is given to the job work. Hence, a participant completing the course is fully confident to face life. After completing the course, a certificate is awarded, which is accepted at the employment exchange and even by banks for sanction of loans and in certain government departments for recruitment. Shri Ramesh Shethe has completed a course in screen printing. With the help of the certificate he obtained from the institute, he was able to get a loan to establish his screen printing unit. Bappa Thakur, After having failed several attempts to get admission at the ITI for a course in refrigeration and air conditioning, heard of the Shramik Vidyapeeth and joined here. After successfully completing the course, he now runs his own units at Vashi and Mumbai, providing employment to about a dozen people. Today, parents of girls have become more conscious and aware of the need for education. Participation of girls in different programs is encouraging. Personality presentation course or a beautician's course is useful to many. Girls can utilize the skills for their own benefit and can even establish self-employment after completing these courses. Mrs. Anjali Sate says, because of the basic education she received at the Shramik Vidyapeeth, she is able to cater to the different requests and choice for designs in making bags, and her yearly turnover has reached an impressive rupees 5 lakhs. In 1995, an innovative program was started. Some inmates of the David Sassoon Industrial School, a juvenile center, are undergoing training in hairdressing. An inmate can join the course at any time. At the time of leaving the school, he is given a complete kit of hair cutting instruments so that he can use the skill to earn a living anywhere he goes. Shri Munna Thakur, a released inmate, after being trained in hair cutting, is now earning around rupees 700 to 800 a month. The then Commissioner of Municipal Corporation, Shri Sharad Kale, Shri Gunwan Seth, Shri S.P. Godrej, and Shri A.V. Kamath of the King George V Memorial Trust support the SVP in a special way. In 1993, the trust honored the work of the Shramik Vidyapeeth by providing spacious accommodation for its activities. The real manifestation of the work of the Shramik Vidyapeeth can be seen in those who have acquired certain skills and have found a hope for a better life. And this gives the SVP the strength to go on, to be able to spread that ray of hope far and wide in order to improve the lives of more and more people who come to its portals for refuge.